We're going to do an original one of mine that I wrote a couple years ago. This one I wrote back when I was studying at Berkeley College of Music in Boston, not the Berkeley around here. This one I wrote for a songwriting class at Berkeley. It's called Lightning in a Jar. Like thunder in summer, without warning you were there. I recall your electric eyes, windswept hair. You were lightning in a jar. I'm sorry I tried to hold you. I was stricken by your charm. Should've known that you were wild before I trapped you in my arms, like lightning in a jar. Started praying for lightning to hit twice. Now I've lost every trace of you.
Thank you.